morning, Spanish River. I'm DJ. Today is Friday, September 17th. Now on to the pledge in a moment of silence and then to the desk with Ali and Maggie.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
I'm Ali Avrak. And I'm Maggie Vidmar, and Ali's going to start us off this morning. National Start With Hello Week is September 20th to the 24th. The goal of Start With Hello Week is to help students feel seen, accepted, and safe. Social isolation is a growing epidemic in the United States and within our schools, and it can be associated with violent and even suicidal behavior. Many teens suffer silently because they feel left out, alone, or invisible. Start With Hello Awareness Week raises awareness and educates students and the community on ways to reduce isolation and increase connectedness. This week, you'll see members of several clubs on campus leading Start With Hello activities. Please help raise awareness by participating with each day's event and wearing the different color shirt assigned to the 5 days of Start With Hello Week. We believe that the best way to implement sustained change is to let students lead the change. By participating in Start With Hello Week, you will be part of a nationwide movement to empower young people to create a culture of inclusion and connectedness. If you want to get involved, wear the color assigned to each day and contact Dr. Vassell or Ms. Hernandez for more information. Now to Mia, Miss Spanish River.
Hey Sharks, I'm Mia Simon, your Miss Spanish River, here to reveal the homecoming theme.
Assemble.
So Sharks, get your Avengers gear ready for the week of 10-23. It's going to be the best homecoming ever.
Attention students who are scheduled to test. Remember that you must bring your own supplies to testing. This includes a fully charged school-issued Chromebook or HP laptop. We do not have extras to give out, so please make sure you have yours with you and that it is fully charged. Track conditioning has begun. It is every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 3:45 to 5:45 on the track. Be there. Attention, girls lacrosse conditioning has begun. If you're interested in playing girls lacrosse in the spring, join the Remind by texting the code KE8KHCB to 81010 for more details. Back to Allie.
Girls soccer tryouts are only a month away. Are you planning to try out for either girls varsity or JV soccer teams? Make sure you have completed all medical checks and that your paperwork has been delivered to Coach McEnroe. Information regarding dates, times, and locations of trials will be delivered via Remind. Text at SRGSOCC to 81010 so that you can be included. Come by room 8143 before or after school, not during class, to get a required player information sheet from Coach Turner. Attention AP Computer Science Principal students from last year. Did you miss the chance to join Spanish River's own Computer Science Honor Society? Listen up. The application window will be open for 3 days only, starting tomorrow through midnight on Friday, September 17th. So today's the last day to sign up. You must have completed AP CSP last year with an A or B for the second semester and have a GPA of 3.0 or higher. To receive the application link, join the Remind using the code CSHSApply. No late applications will be accepted. The next opportunity to join will be in January 2022, which will be too late for seniors. Join the Remind to apply today. The class of 2024 TV production students have worked with the Latin American Studies class to offer daily highlights in honor of Hispanic heritage. Here is our next installment, which celebrates Spain.
Like its neighboring European countries, Spain features a vibrant mixture of the antique and the modern. Its Baroque architecture, visible in all aspects of daily city life, is a gateway to its rich and beautiful history. With its lively city squares, bustling streets, and numerous art museums, there's never a dull moment to be had. Spain's capital, Madrid, hosts the most elegant and expansive boulevards and parks that the country has to offer. The tech hub of Barcelona features prominently abstract and artistic streetways and buildings, and it is famous for its unique blend of color and lifestyle. The city of Seville is famous for its flamenco dancing and awe-inspiring architecture. It's no wonder that Spain remains one of the most visited European countries, as well as the largest tourist destination in the world.
To all When We All Vote Club members, we are having our second meeting on Tuesday, September 21st, after school in room 8149. All members must attend this meeting. Join the Google Classroom using the code OS5AEJX for more details. Attention Girls for Girls members. There will be a meeting Tuesday, September 21st after school in room 8159. All information is posted to our Google Classroom as well, so you can find it there. We can't wait to discuss our plans for the upcoming year and get to know everyone better. See you there. Now to Coach Mack.
Hey, good morning, Spanish River. Happy Friday. I hope everybody had a good day yesterday. If you were out celebrating with your family, I hope it went well. And everybody else, I hope you got outside and recreated. Yeah, I did try and dye the gray out of my hair. What do you think? Did it work? I don't know. But anyhow, going forward, I'm really excited about this weekend. There's a lot of great things going on. First of all, recapping a little bit this week, congratulations to the boys' golf team. Wednesday afternoon, they went over to St. Andrews and crushed them. I mean, we shot 65, 66, 69, and 80 to beat them by like 20 strokes. So congratulations to the boys' golf team going forward. Also, I'm really excited about today, Friday, okay? First of all, we got the swim meet at Boca Raton. We wish the boys and girls swimming team the best of luck. Also, we have the beginning of the cross-country weekend event, the biggest cross-country event in the state of Florida besides the state meet. The JV and the middle school events today start at 4 o'clock. And tomorrow, if you've never been out at South County Regional Park, it might be a good day to get on your bike, go out, ride around a little bit, and really enjoy the fact that there are so many good athletes participating in such a tremendously well-run event. So if you get a chance, please come out and support Coach Horn and the girls and the guys for all the efforts they're doing. And again, I want to remind you tonight at 7 o'clock, the boys football team is traveling down to Pompano Beach. Kickoff's at 7. Tickets are on GoFan.co. The cheerleaders will be there. The football team will be there. Let's get that first win of the season, guys. So as always, I hope you guys get out and have a great weekend. Obviously, I'm going to be out in the sun all day tomorrow. Be a great shark, wear your badge, and follow your protocols.
Attention juniors and seniors! Herc Jones will be on campus September 20th during both lunches in front of the gym lobby, and September 21st between 5 and 7 in front of the theater for ring orders at graduation. National Honor Society will have their first meeting on Thursday, September 23rd after school via a Google Meet link in Google Classroom. You must join the Google Classroom for NHS 2021 to 2022 school year at K56TWXX. This meeting is mandatory and will not be excused unless Ms. Danino receives an email prior. Be sure to log in under your student account. Now to Maggie.
Attention all Pro Shark Nation gamers. The Spanish River Esports Club is having its first meeting on Tuesday, September 21st during first lunch in Mr. Mooney's room, 8125. Get to know your fellow Sharks and form competitive teams to grind with. Join the Google Classroom with the code X7EUAI7 for more information on our meeting and Discord server. From FPS to FGC, we want to create a community for casual and competitive players to queue up to finish the fight. The first Squirrel Girl Goes to College cast vlog will be released this weekend on the Spanish River Theater Department's YouTube channel. Join Caitlin Harris, aka Squirrel Girl herself, as she leads you through the beginning of rehearsals. Make sure to subscribe at bit.ly/3963YT and hit the bell to be notified when the episode and future ones go live. Here's a quick preview and then on to Mr. Delaney.
Hi, I'm Caitlin. I am playing Squirrel Girl in our production of Squirrel Girl Goes to College, and I am so excited to take you guys along and show your rehearsal.
Hey, good morning, Sharks, and happy Friday. It is September the 17th. That means this month is half over. That means there's only a couple weeks left to pre-order your 2022 Tiburon yearbook at the special sales price of $70, all right? It's just through the end of this month. So if you haven't pre-ordered it, please log on to yearbookordercenter.com and pre-order your yearbook. Don't miss out. It's going to be amazing. All right. Underclass pictures, they should have been handed out to you during your English class as well as your brand spanking new IDs. All right, so thank you to all the amazing English teachers for getting those out to our 9th, 10th, and 11th graders. If you took a picture and you didn't get one, give us a week or so. Sometimes with schedule changes, they come back to me and we'll find you though. If you didn't take your picture, we were going to do picture retakes in the Media Center on October the 7th, all right, which is a Thursday. So please make sure, if you did not take your yearbook picture, make sure to plan on stopping by the Media Center. It doesn't have to be during your English class. We'll make plenty of announcements, but it's going to be October the 7th, so be here for that. All right, thanks. Have a great Friday. Go Sharks and go Gators. AR-15, Anthony Richardson's going to tear up Bama this weekend. You heard it here first.
And one last thing before we end the show. This is a surprise for Maggie. I hope you enjoy.
Hey, Maggie, I wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. Thank you for being the best friend I could ever ask for and the best TV production president ever. I hope you enjoy this video I put together for you.
Happy birthday, Maggie. We love you. You're the best and have the best day ever.
Happy birthday, Maggie.
Happy birthday, Maggie. I love all of our summer memories. Mwah.
Happy 18th birthday, Maggie. I am so grateful for all you do for WSRH in the class of 2022. As a class officer, I hope you have the most amazing birthday. I got you a rainbow.
This is a special moment. We want to say congratulations and thank you to Maggie on her birthday this weekend. But we appreciate all the hard work she does and all the hard work WSRH does to make all of our students, all of our athletes, and importantly, our staff feel important. So Maggie, congratulations. Happy birthday. We wish you the best of many more. And of course, always thank you to Ms. Brewer and WSRH.
Happy birthday, Maggie.
That's all we have for today, Spanish River.
Happy Constitution Day. We're so happy to see you all in your red, white, and blue.
And happy birthday to Mr. Riedel and Dr. Keller. And happy birthday to WSRH President Maggie Vidmar. Her golden birthday is tomorrow, so if you see her in the hallways, make sure you wish her a happy birthday.